John Conrad the greatest man I ever served with? There was this one time in Kabul when he dragged my bleeding carcass half a mile to an evac chopper. So maybe I'm biased, but the facts don't lie. The man's a fucking hero. Remember when the first storms hit Dubai? You're probably all safe and sound at home watching TV. Well, Conrad was leading the damn 33rd out of Afghanistan. Instead of coming home, he volunteered his entire battalion to help with the evac. But all you did was send a check. Rumor is Conrad was ordered to abandon the city. He defied that order, and the 33rd stood with him. Now, the official story is still hazy about what happened next. All we know for sure is that the storms got worse. Much worse. Last thing we heard out of Dubai was that Conrad was leading a caravan of survivors out of the city. That was 6 months ago. Then, 2 weeks ago, we picked up this transmission.
This is Colonel John Conrad, United States Army. Evacuation of Dubai.
역사상 유례없는 규모의 모래폭풍이 들이닥쳐 완전히 폐허가 된 사막의 기적, 아랍에미리트의 두바이. 이미 이곳의 정치인과 부유층들은 무책임하게 도망쳐버린 지 오래였고, 철수 명령도 거부하며 아직까지도 이곳의 사람들을 지키고 있을 콜레드 대령과 33대대의 생존자를 찾고자 새 인물이 두바이에 도착합니다. 미국의 특수부대 델타포스 소속인 존 루고 병장, 알폰소 애덤스 중위, 그리고 그들을 이끄는 대위 마틴 워커였죠.
Gentlemen, welcome to Dubai.
Yep, it's still dead.
Yet to be seen, Sergeant.
You got a lock on that transmission?
Yes, sir. About 800 yards away.
Then we're 800 yards away from seeing who's more full of shit. You or intel?
Wow. If I wasn't a hardened killing machine, that might have hurt.
누군가 지켜보는 것만 같은 이 두바이 시내로 들어서 33대 대를 찾기 시작하는 세 사람.
We have our orders. Locate survivors in the city immediately. Radio command from outside the storm wall. We send in the cavalry. We go home.
이윽고 그들은 콜레드 대령의 구조 신호가 나오는 곳에 도착하지만,
Someone built this out of spare parts.
그곳에 보이는 것은 오직 죽음뿐이었죠.
Oh fuck.
That's putting it lightly.
Body looks fresh.
It is. Even worse, he's 33rd.
Who did this?
Probably the same people been ghosting us.
My name is Captain Martin Walker. We're looking for survivors.
Why? So you can kill us too?
저기로 가득 찬 채 총을 겨두는 현지인 민병대.
You speak Farsi?
현지어를 아는 루고를 통해 아무리 대화를 시도하려 해도 소용없었기 결국 워커가 선수를 치면서 지리한 총격전이 시작됩니다. 최강의 실전 경력으로 다듬어진 델타포스 앞에 속절없이 쓰러지는 민병대. 드디어 잡아낸 33대대의 신호. 이에 다시 한번 민병대와의 총격전을 이어가며 그들이 있는 곳으로 향하는 델타포스지만, 이미 그들은
Stand back! I'll kill him!
민병대에게 인질로 붙잡힌 상황이었죠.
Alright, calm down and let him go.
Don't come any closer! I will kill him! Get down!
Neutralized!
You're gonna have to talk fast, boss. He's fading.
We're here to help. Just stay with me, all right?
Forget me. They took McPherson. You gotta find him.
We will, but I need you to tell me where they took him.
They took him to the nest.
Nest, all right, good. And what about Conrad? Is he still alive? God damn it. Lugo, mark the bodies on tack. Adams, check outside for tracks. I want to know what the hell is going on in this city.
Not to argue, but this ain't exactly within our mission parameters.
Yeah, well, our mission went from recon to rescue the minute we found U.S. soldiers butchered.
Fucking orders. I like it.
Conrad's still alive. I think he is. I know he'd agree with me.
Tracks end here. Guess this is the nest.
Yeah, it's quaint. Very post-apocalyptic.
분명 두바이를 구원하고자 왔을 33대대일 텐데 어째서 민병대와 싸우고 있는 것인지 의문을 품는 세 사람. 하지만 당장 눈앞에서 총알을 퍼붓는 민병대에 방심할 틈이 없었던 워커는 격전을 이어나간 끝에 현지인들이 호텔을 개조한 은신처 일명 소굴로 들어가기 시작하는데 수상한 방송을 뒤로 계속해서 33대원을 구하고자 나선 델타포스 이후 민병대가 한껏 떨어뜨린 C4 폭탄 세례에도 살아남은 그들은 인기척을 느끼고 서둘러 몸을 숨기는데
Quick, hide!
Dropping C4? What were you thinking?
They were dug inside. We didn't have many options.
Where's the soldier? The one we took from the plane?
Downstairs, sir.
Is he being guarded?
At all times.
Good. Think I'll go say hi.
Agent custody. Wait.
What?
He won't talk, sir.
He'll talk to me.
Walker, that guy was American.
Yeah, I noticed.
Why are the locals taking orders from an American? And why has he got a hard-on for the 33rd?
I have no idea.
They're still alive. Take care of them.
순식간에 다시 시작된 총격전. 저 미국인은 누구인지, 왜 현지인들이 그의 명령을 따르는지 갈수록 의문만 더해가는 상황에서 델타보스는 왜인지 몰라도 끔찍하게 처형당한 33대대원들의 시체를 지나 그토록 찾던 33대대의 생존자 맥퍼슨 중위를 발견할 수 있었죠.
We're gonna keep at this until you tell me what I want to know. How many soldiers are stationed at the water depot?
Get your licks in while you can, Agent. 33rd's on their way here right now.
Damn, can't save you. The 33rd lost their balls the day they went rogue.
Fuck you. Dubai would be at peace if you hadn't stirred up the locals. Got them killing soldiers again. Did you really think we weren't gonna fight back?
We hoped you would. The CIA doesn't start when we can't finish.
Well, now's the time to prove it, because I'm not telling you shit.
No!
What the hell?
Hold your fire!
Lower your weapon!
I look stupid to you?
No. That's why you're gonna point that pistol somewhere else.
Lower your weapon. I'll lower mine.
Not gonna happen.
숨 막힐 듯 긴장되는 대치 상황.
You got a name?
McPherson. First Lieutenant.
하지만 저 맥퍼슨 중위를 따라가면 콜레드를 만날 수 있을 거라 여긴 워커는 그를 보내주기로 결심하죠. 이후 그 미국인이 정말 CIA 요원이며 CIA가 현지인들을 규합, 민병대를 조직해 33대대와 전투를 벌이고 있다는 것을 알게 된 워커. 그리고 이내 그들의 눈에 들어온 것은 인간인들을 쫓고 있는 33대대 병사들이었습니다. 이에 델타포스를 CIA라 여기고 공격해오는 맥퍼슨 중위로 인해 델타포스는 결국 한 국기 아래 충성을 맹세한 이들과 싸울 수밖에 없었죠. 그렇게 전투 끝에 한숨 돌리는 세 사람.
We need to keep moving before more soldiers show up.
You mean more American soldiers?
Rogue soldiers. It's clear the 33rd is no longer acting as part of the U.S. Army.
So what do we do?
Well, if we're gonna sort this out, we need to find John Conrad.
How's that help? You just said the 33rd were rogue.
Conrad wouldn't abandon his duty. The 33rd may be hostile, but I guarantee the Colonel isn't part of it.
How can you be sure?
Because I know the man. Now get that open.
Not a problem.
We got a situation.
Is running up civilians.
Why?
Shit, they're gonna kill them all.
Can't let that happen, Walker.
We're not going to.
Then let's hurry up and get down there. Follow me.
가만 놔두면 민간인들이 무슨 일을 당할지 모르는 상황. 이에 델타포스는 옳은 일을 하기 위해 33대원들로부터 민간인들을 구출하기 시작합니다. 이때 현 33대대를 지휘하는 남자이자 워커가 카불에서 만난 적 있는 종군 기자, 그리고 콜레드 대령의 신뢰를 받던 남자인 라디오맨은 민병대가 먼저 휴전을 깼으니 그들이 자처한 것이라는 둥 선전포고급의 방송을 하고 있었지만, 33대원들은 반군이 아닌 델타포스에게 처참히 썰려가는 중이었죠. 하지만 그 뛰어난 활약에도 33대대원의 저항은 끝이 없었고, 이에 델타포스는 한 가지 묘안을 내는데,
Okay, Walker? Been awfully quiet.
Well, from what we've heard, I'm starting to think the 33rd went to war against itself. Whichever side won, seems they decided to stay here and take over Dubai.
It is. CIA's been here for God knows how long trying to clean it up.
Long enough to know everything that's going on in the city.
Including what happened to Conrad?
Exactly. If we can make contact with the CIA, then we'll find Conrad.
Oh my God.
What's wrong?
I'm picking up something. You guys need to hear it.
Patch it through.
What is your name and designation?
Agent Daniel, CIA.
Good. Why did you and your men come to Dubai and attend?
We're looking for survivors.
Okay. Looks like he's telling the truth. We can begin.
That's enough for now.
Yes, sir.
Can you trace the signal's origin?
I already did. It's coming from over there.
그렇게 붙잡힌 CIA 요원을 구출하고자 나선 델타포스. 모래에 완전히 파묻힌 두바이를 뒤로 정보 수집을 위해 33대원들의 대화를 엿들으면서
30, maybe 40. We don't know yet.
God damn it.
앞을 막내 이들을 모조리 사살, 가공할 전투력을 선보이며 도시를 가로지릅니다. 기적적으로 살아남은 워커. 그가 떨어지는 걸 본 33대원들이 몰려들기 시작했지만, 이미 전투의 이골이 난 워커는 이들을 모조리 격퇴했고 이후 동료들과도 무사히 합류. 마침내 그들은 CIA의 신호가 흘러나오는 곳으로 향하는데
33rd did this to their own men?
They turned on each other. You were right, Walker.
I sure wish I wasn't.
참혹한 내부 처형의 현장을 지나 계단으로 올라가는 델타포스. 하지만
If this is Daniels, he's been dead a long time.
你们set up。你们set 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 up。你们set
we did. We're looking for survivors.
Well, you found some. It's a bitch, ain't it?
Move in, boys!
Captain Walker!
What the hell?
Up there! It's Gould! Get out of there!
CIA요원, 굴드의 도움으로 위기를 벗어난 델타포스. 굴드와 바깥에서 만나기로 약속하고 어떻게든 출구로 달려나가는 그들이었지만 통신으로 성질 긁는 말만 해대는 라디오맨은 델타포스를 순순히 보내줄 생각이 없었죠.
8 miles of open desert between us and the storm wall. Helos would cut us down before we took 10 steps. Our only option now is to reconnect with Gould.
You sure you want to cast our lot with the CIA?
We have no choice. Gould risks his life to save ours. He's earned my trust.
What about Conrad?
This isn't just about finding Conrad anymore. It's about doing what's right.
그렇게 굴드와 협력하기로 한 워커. 하지만 곧이어 연락한 굴드 역시 콜레드의 상황에 대해선 알지 못했고.
I heard rumors that he's still alive, but if that's true, he's in hiding somewhere.
그는 민병대를 이끌고 33대대와 싸우느라 만나기도 힘든 상황이었습니다. 그리고 이 와중에 연락이 닿은 라디오맨은 카불에서 만났던 워커를 기억했지만 33대대를 물릴 생각은 없어 보였죠.
Sorry, but I answer to a higher authority than you, Captain Walker.
Oh, so you remember me now?
I do indeed. And I'm not the only one.
그럼에도 꿋꿋이 싸우며 서둘러 굴드에게로 향하는 그였지만 하늘에서 쏟아진 새하얀 지옥. 한번 피부에 닿는 순간 온몸의 피부가 녹을 때까지 꺼지지 않는 무시무시한 지옥의 불길인 이 백린탄은 두바이를 더욱 끔찍한 곳으로 만들고 있었습니다. 이에 워커는 옳은 일을 하고자 백린탄을 발사한 33대원들이 대가를 치르게 해주었죠. 그리고 마침내 굴들을 찾아낸 델타포스.
I think you were a fool or suicidal. You'd have to be to attack the gate head on. See, I think your little assault was meant as a distraction. A cover for your partner, Agent Riggs. Tell me where he is. Fair enough. Next.
Slow up. I gotta be smart about this. Okay, Gould's right there and I got a clean shot. You open fire now, the civilians are dead. Does that mean nothing to you?
Begin.
Fuck it! I'm taking the shot!
Wait for your orders, Sergeant. You, take care of the rest of them.
Yes, sir.
Still have nothing to say, Agent? Maybe if you understood the hell you put these people through. Set them up.
Walker, over here. We've got to save these civilians. Now's our chance, Walker. We got an open path straight to Gould.
What about the civilians? We gotta save them.
Look, I know it sucks, but Gould's vital to our mission. The civvies aren't.
Our mission is to rescue people.
결국 고민하던 워커는 굴들을 뒤로 미루고 민간인들을 구출하는 데 성공. 서둘러 그에게로 돌아가지만
He's fucking dead. Now what are we gonna do?
What the hell is that?
A map. I think this was Gould's op plan.
Must be the gate they were talking about.
So what?
Gould thought it was worth dying for, Lugo. I'd say that's a pretty big so what.
Okay. 새로운 정보를 얻고 움직이는 델타포스였지만 루고는 굴드의 죽음에 책임감을 느끼는 듯했습니다.
This is just fucked.
What are you talking about?
People died back there. Not just soldiers and civilians, but Gould. Our best chance of getting out of this hellhole.
Calm down, Lugo. There's nothing we could have done.
Don't tell me to calm down. We got no idea what the fuck we're doing here.
Yeah, you're right. Putting your faith in Gould, you are fucking clueless. Man, I'm through with this shit.
Fuck you! At least I'm doing my job. You're the one who's fine, just sitting back, waiting for things to unfuck themselves. You think I like watching these people die, huh? You think I won't carry this shit to my fucking grave?
Stand down! Both of you! Stand the fuck down! The fuck is wrong with you two? We're in the middle of a fucking war zone, and you're fighting in the dirt like a couple of goddamn kids! You are Delta operators. Fucking act like it! All right, then. We good?
Yeah.
Lugo!
Yes, sir.
Good. Now let's keep moving.
(목소리) 작은 다툼을 뒤로하고 마침내 관문에 도달한 워커와 동료들. 이윽고 동태를 살피는 그들이었지만 이곳을 지키는 적들의 수는 너무나도 많았습니다.
An army? Give or take?
No shit.
How are we getting through this?
This might help.
Fine, set it up.
You're fucking kidding, right? That's white phosphorus.
Yeah, I know what it is.
You've seen what this shit does. You know we
can't use it. Might not have a choice, Lugo.
There's always a choice.
No, there's really not.
Okay, prepare to fire.
That in order?
Yeah, it is.
33대대로부터 민간인을 구한다는 옳은 일을 위해선 방법이 없었기에
Camera online, sir.
백린탄을 관문에 퍼붓기 시작하는 델타포스. 자비 없이 날아오른 백린탄은 관문에 33대대를 처참하게 불태우기 시작했고 그 많던 병사들은 순식간에 고요해졌습니다. 하얀 지옥을 다시금 거니는 세 사람. 이전에 보았던 광경 그대로 곳곳이 새하얗게 타올랐고 사람들은 비참하게 죽어가고 있었지만 이건 분명 어쩔 수 없는 선택이었습니다.
아, those civilians?
Where'd they come from? There's no camp here.
They took them from the nest.
That hotel back at the Stormwall? No. Those can't be the civvies that got kidnapped. It's not possible.
Yeah, it is. That's why Gould stormed this place. He didn't want the gate. He was trying to rescue his people.
This is your fault, goddammit! Stop right there, Lugo! What it is! He wouldn't let us have a choice! He turned us into fucking cowards!
That's enough, Sergeant! No!
No! Let go of yourself! No!
We need to keep moving.
What?
Reinforcements will be here any second. We need to keep moving.
Well, Walker, you're not even...
I'm gonna make these bastards pay for what they've done. Now, are you with me or not?
한가득 피가 묻은 손에 여전히 총을 들고 계속해서 앞으로 나아가는 델타포스. 그런 그들을 살인자라 부르며 분노한 채 덤벼드는 33대원들이었지만 워커는 이전보다 좀 더 과격한 모습으로 모두를 처치해 관문을 확보합니다.
'Captain Walker.' 'Captain Walker.'
Yes, I remember you. Kabul, I think it was. You performed admirably under the circumstances.
Colonel, please.
I don't know if I told you that.
What's going on here?
Survival, Captain. Plain and simple. Everything is teetering on the edge of everything. But this you already know. The rest you'll have to see for yourself. Welcome to Dubai, gentlemen.
What's going on, Walker?
We were wrong. Radio Man ain't running Dubai. He's just a lackey.
You mean?
It's Conrad. He did it. All of it.
Okay. So what do we do?
We play along. For now.
콜레드 대령은 살아 있었습니다. 라디오 맨을 꼭두각시로 세운 채 이 모든 것을 뒤에서 조종하며
I don't understand any of that. us.
Don't worry. You will.
We got snipers.
Tell your men not to worry, Captain. The snipers aren't for you.
What the fuck is this?
This is Dubai, Captain. This is what I face every day. My duty is to maintain order. Without it, we would have died long ago.
This is a test.
Yes, it is. A civilian on the right, Stormwater. A capital offense. The soldier on the left was sent to apprehend him, which he did, killing the man's family in the process. 5 innocent people are dead because these 2 animals couldn't control themselves.
I get it. We're meant to choose.
Choose what? Let's get out of here.
Lugo's right. We need to get as far away from this as possible.
They are guilty. But what is justice? And how would you see it?
워커에게 기회를 주는 콜레드. 선택의 순간에 놓인 워커였지만 그는 이 비극의 원흉인 콜레드 대령이 시키는 대로 할 생각은 없었죠. 이에 두 명의 시민을 쏴 죽이는 저격수들이었지만 아랑곳하지 않고 물밀듯이 몰려드는 33대대 병력들과 교전을 펼치는 델타포스. 그러나 갑자기 불어닥친 모래폭풍은 이 모든 상황을 순식간에 끝내버렸습니다. 얼굴을 가리고 적들을 사살하며 겨우 폭풍을 피할 곳을 찾은 델타포스. 그렇게 숨을 돌린 워커는 자신의 임무를 콜레드에게 전달하는데,
I know you're listening, Colonel. So hear this. This war is over. Dubai will be evacuated. And you will be relieved of your command.
모래폭풍이 지나자 콜레드 대령이 있을 것으로 추정되는 높디 높은 두바이 타워로 향하기 시작하는 워커. 머지않아 그들은 굴드가 토해낸 정보 때문에 33대대에게 공격받는 또 다른 CIA원 릭스를 발견하게 되고 그를 도와 구출하는데.
Captain Walker, Jeff Riggs, now get in here before a sniper blows your goddamn head off.
You're welcome. Excuse me?
Maybe you didn't notice, but we just saved your ass.
Kid's got a mouth, Captain.
Name's Sergeant Lugo, and he's got a point.
Really? So where's Agent Gould?
He didn't make it.
Guess you can't save everyone, huh? I'd say you fellas owe me one.
Typical company bullshit.
You want to hear me out before shooting me down, son?
You got a plan beyond killing everyone you see?
Of course we got a plan.
Go on, Agent. What's your up?
About 400 yards from here is the city's main water facility. We were en route when we got pinned down. My op, Captain, is to get that damn water and cripple the whole damn 33rd.
You really think water's the key?
We're in the desert, kid. Water's the key to everything.
물을 탈취해 33대대를 무력화한다는 릭스의 계획. 오래전부터 이를 계획한 릭스를 따라
Right here. You son of a bitch. You're dead.
33대대의 뒤로 숨어든 델타포스는 어렵지 않게 저수로 잠입합니다. 이에 생명줄인 물을 지키고자 사력을 다해 델타포스를 막아서는 33대대였지만 이미 때는 늦은 뒤였고 그들은 물을 탈취할 수 있었죠.
Step lively, people. We're about to bring this city to its knees. See you want to see him.
You want me to shoot him, or would you rather do it yourself?
Get out of this alive, he's all yours.
Everyone hold tight.
그렇게 물을 수송하는 릭스와 워커. 하지만 33대대는 모든 무기를 총동원하며 그들을 추격하기 시작했고, 아무리 베테랑 전사들이라 한들 그런 수적 우위를 막아내기란 불가능했습니다. 이에 릭스는 특단의 결단을 내리는데,
This city will begin dying of thirst. Just like Riggs wanted. This is your fault, Walker. You did this, not me.
Water 집어삼킨 채 비웃듯이 흔들거리는 불길. Dubai의 물이 완전히 날아간 가운데 조금이라도 물을 받기 위해 몰린 사람들은 워커를 차가운 눈길로 바라볼 뿐이었죠. 아무 말 없이 그들을 지나친 워커는 닉스와 재회하는데
Where are you? I can't see. Oh shit.
Forget it. There's no point.
The water's gone.
그렇게
That's all that matters.
이곳의 진상을 알려주기 시작하는 닉스. 철수도 거부하며 이곳의 시민들을 구해내려던 33대대였지만 이는 결국 실패하게 되었고 이에 33대대는 계엄령을 선포 질서 유지를 위해 힘쓰기 시작했습니다. 하지만 모래폭풍이 갈수록 심해지고 식량은 고갈되면서 점점 강압적으로 변해간 33대대 이후 콜레드를 따르는 쪽과 콜레드에 반하는 쪽이 서로 내분을 일으킨 끝에 콜레드의 반대파가 끔찍하게 숙청되는 등 찬란하게 빛났던 도시인 두바이는 온갖 전쟁 범죄가 오가는 무간지역으로 변해가고 있었습니다. 이후 콜레드의 구조신호를 수신한 미군은 이런 사실을 알지 못한 채 워커를 비롯한 델타포스팀을 파견했지만 이 구조신호가 나오기 훨씬 전에 이 사실을 미리 알아낸 곳이 있었으니 바로 CIA였죠. 이들은 33대대가 이곳에서 저지른 끔찍한 일이 세상에 알려지는 순간 미국에 심각한 타격이 될 것이라 생각했고 이에 33대대와 두바이의 모두를 죽게 해 진실을 은폐할 계획이었습니다. 그렇게 두바이에 파견된 CIA 요원들은 현지인들을 선동해 민병대를 조직 33대대와 싸우도록 조작했죠. 이 중 유일하게 사람들을 구하기 위해 노력했던 굴드의 계획은 결국 실패했고 오히려 사람들을 갈증으로 말려 죽이려던 릭스의 계획이 결국 성공한 것이었죠.
You're insane.
It's funny. Gould said the same thing. What I did may not have been nice, but it was right. Besides, it's not like I'm walking out of here. Just do me a favor, huh? Don't let me burn.
이후 워커에게 자비를 구하며 총으로 자신을 끝내주길 바라는 닉스.
Go on, Walker. Do it. Please.
하지만 진실을 들은 워커는
Why you just standing there? Come on.
그에게 총알 한 발의 자비조차 내줄 수 없었습니다.
Walker! Walker! Walker!
그렇게 비틀거리는 몸을 이끌고 앞으로 나아가는 워커. 이제 그에게 남은 임무는 단 하나. 사람들을 두바이에서 탈출시키는 것뿐이었죠. 하지만 그러기 위해선 시민들에게 말을 전할 라디오맨의 통신 장비가 필요했기에 동료들과 다시 합류한 워커는 라디오맨이 있는 통신탑을 알아낸 뒤 서둘러 그곳으로 향하기 시작합니다. 점점 주체할 수 없는 폭력성. 하지만 옳은 일을 위해선 지체할 시간이 없었습니다. 비록 끊임없이 델타포스를 조롱하는 라디오맨이었지만 나불대는 입과 달리 33대대의 병력은 추풍낙엽처럼 쓸려나갔고 이윽고 워커는 라디오맨이 있는 곳에 도착하는데
Hey guys! I think that's
Like that's a real gun. Come on.
Clock's ticking, Luca.
Yeah, I'm on it. This deck's custom, so I'm gonna need a minute. Like, I see where you boosted the transmitter, but how far does this thing really go?
To infinity and beyond! Or the storm wall. Same difference.
Now you're just fucking with me.
Oh, ye of little faith. You are live and on the air, my good man. Give it a shot.
Wow. That was easier than I expected. Thanks.
Get the fuck off me, man!
Have you lost your fucking mind?
Are you really this fucking naive? We kept the 33rd on our ass this whole time! He wasn't gonna let us just walk out of here! I did what was necessary!
You don't get to make that call!
Well, fuck you! I just did.
That's enough! We'll deal with this later. To anyone who can hear me, I'm the commander of an American evacuation force. We're here to rescue you. But first, the 33rd will pay for what they've done.
I'm disappointed in you, Walker. No one leaves Dubai. I tried. 1,300 men, women, children, dead because of my arrogance. And now you want to finish off the rest? If you will not learn from my mistakes, then there's nothing more I can do. Your butcher's bill is high enough. Goodbye, Captain.
What now? We're trapped. That helo's our only way off this roof.
335 델타 포스를 에워싸는 33대대. 최정예의 33대원들이 그들을 몰아붙이지만 그들은 탈출형 헬기에 무사히 탑승합니다. 하지만 이들에 대한 분노로 가득 찼던 워커는 골레드에게 경고 메시지도 던질 겸 라디오맨이 쓰던 통신탑을 파괴해버렸고 이후 쫓아오는 33대대의 헬기들과도 격렬한 교전이 이어지는 가운데 워커는 광기의 희열을 한가득 담아 계속해서 방아쇠를 당기는데
Brace for impact!
캡틴 Walker, can you hear me?
Colonel?
Open your eyes, Walker. I need you to see what you've done. Dubai should have died long ago. We were ordered to abandon these people. Instead, we chose damnation.
황량한 모래바람만이 불어닥치는 이곳에서
You gave us no choice.
There was always a choice.
지금까지 만난 모두가 스쳐나가는 지금 워커의 귀에
This wasn't my fault.
익숙한 목소리가 들려오는데
Captain Lugo
Help
There were over 5,000 people alive in Dubai The day before you arrived How many are alive today, I wonder? How many will be alive tomorrow? I thought my duty was to protect this city from the storm I have to protect it from you.
Walker.
Are you there?
겨우 환상에서 깨어난 워커.
God damn it, Walker. If you're alive, then fucking answer me.
Colonel.
What? It's Adams. Fuck, man. Where the hell are you?
I'm not sure yet.
헬기 추락으로 동료들은 뿔뿔이 흩어졌지만 애덤스와 합류하는 건 그리 어렵지 않았고 홀로 고립되어 고전 중인 로고의 무전을 들은 워커는 서둘러 움직이기 시작합니다.
Got no weapon. And my fucking arm's broke.
Not sure he's gonna pull through this. It's a fucking broken arm. We both lived through worse.
You know damn well it's not what I'm talking about.
There's something on your mind. Why don't you say it already so we can get back to work?
This whole mission is fucked. We just took out a tower full of American troops.
They didn't leave us any choice.
You didn't leave us any choice. What the fuck happened to us, man?
Nothing. We're fucking soldiers.
Oh, I see. My mistake.
각별했던 애덤스와의 사이마저 점점 벌어지기 시작하는 상황. 하지만 그때
Yo, Lugo. You read?
Adams. Adams. Oh shit.
Lugo, what's happening?
Fuck. I need help. They're closing in. Oh shit.
Talk to us, Lugo.
Get the fuck. Stay the fuck away from me! Get back!
Luco, you still
Get
there?
The fuck back!
Luco!
Ci cogliere, mi coni! Bossa! Bossa, Ben Abcon! Ben Abcon! You fucking bastards!
Run! Get ready.
The roof!
Fuck! Shoot the roof! Everyone back, now! Come on, boy. Get your ass up!
You heard him! Back up, right now! I said back the fuck up! Hurry up, Walker!
Breathe, Luco!
They ain't taking a hit!
God damn it, breathe!
How's he doing? Answer me, Walker!
Come on, Luco!
Is he breathing?
Damn it.
These assholes ain't stopping, Walker! They're boxing us in!
Damn it, Luco!
You better fucking pray he makes it. Let me take him, Walker. Sir, permission to open fire. I need you to give the word. Walker, give me the fucking word.
구하려던 사람들에게 배신당한 분노. 소중한 전우의 죽음 앞에서 워커는 더 이상 자신의 감정을 숨기지 않았습니다. 이제는 시민들을 구한다는 목적도 사라진 채 학살자가 되어버린 그들. 하지만 워커는 멈추지 않았습니다. 이 모든 일의 대가를 치러야 할 원흉은 아직 저 먼 타워에 살아 숨쉬고 있었기에.
If you're listening, Colonel, here's what happens now. I'm gonna kill every last one of your men, and then I'm gonna kill you. Sergeant Luco is dead. For that I will give no quarter. Brought this on yourself. You okay?
Do I look okay to you?
What happened to Luco isn't our fault.
Don't tell me what I already know. Lugo's blood is on your hands, not mine. Bang.
Conrad deserves to die, you know that.
And what do we deserve?
I think we both know the answer to that.
오직 콜레드를 만나기 위해 모든 병력을 집결한 33대대를 단둘이 서두르며 어마어마한 학살을 시작하는 델타포스. 이에 다급해진 33대대는 백린탄까지 쏴대고 이상한 환상은 워커의 눈을 가렸죠. 그러나 이미 도끼를 품은 워커를 막을 자는 그 어디에도 없었습니다. 자신을 죽게 내버려뒀다며 원망어린 말을 내뱉는 루고. 워커는 어떻게든 변명해보려 하지만 할 수 있는 거라곤 루고를 죽여버리는 것뿐. 하지만 그 오랜 원정에도 33대대의 머릿수는 끝이 없었죠.
Kill is fucking confirmed!
Shit! Here they come!
They're pinning down on the top of the gate! Move in!
We have you surrounded! Lay down your weapons!
Fuck you! Just shoot me! I'm standing right here! Fucking shoot me!
This is your last chance, Walker. Surrender, or my men will cut you down.
Don't you dare! Well, fuck you then! I didn't come this far to surrender!
It's the only way inside that tower!
The fuck's sake! Give it up! The mission's over! We failed!
Not while I'm still breathing!
Fine! Then keep breathing! Run, motherfucker!
Get him, Walker! Run!
on fire. And you, alone. You're a failure. Finally, something we have in common.
그렇게 애덤스의 희생을 뒤로 마침내 두바이 타워에 들어서는 워커.
Captain Walker, we're all that's left of the damn 33rd.
We surrender, sir. Dubai is yours.
Where is Conrad?
Where he's always been, upstairs, waiting for you.
항복을 선언한 33대대의 뒤에 있는 엘리베이터에 탑승한 그는 의미를 알 수 없는 콜레드와의 대화를 이어가며
Do you feel like a hero yet?
마침내 그를 마주합니다.
No matter how hard I tried, I never could escape the reality of what happened here. That was my downfall. There, finished. I hope you like it.
What the hell is going on?
Your eyes are opening for the first time. Go on. What do you think?
You did this.
No, you did. Your orders killed 47 innocent people. Someone has to pay for your crimes, Walker. Who's it going to be?
John? Is that you?
You tell me.
I'm done playing games, John.
I assure you, this is no game.
It seems that reports of my survival have been greatly exaggerated.
This is impossible.
Oh, I assure you, it is.
How?
Not how. Why? You were never meant to come here.
We have our orders. Leave the city, radio command from outside the storm wall. They send in the cavalry, we go home.
What happened here was out of my control.
Was it? None of this would have happened if you just stopped. But on you marched. And for what?
We tried to save you.
You're no savior. Your talents lie elsewhere.
This is your fault, goddammit!
Stop right there, Lugo!
He wouldn't listen!
We didn't have a choice!
He turned us into fucking killers!
This isn't my fault.
It takes a strong man to deny what's right in front of him. And if the truth is undeniable, you create your own.
What the hell happened?
I don't know. He just stopped moving.
Walker, snap out of it.
I get it. We have to choose.
The truth, Walker, is that you're here because you wanted to feel like something you're not. A hero.
Lugo!
You left me to die!
I'm here because you can't accept what you've done. It broke you.
Colonel? Colonel, please.
What's going on, Walker?
It's Conrad. He did it. All of it.
You needed someone to blame, so you cast it on me. A dead man.
밝혀지는 충격적 진실. 이미 콜레드는 죽은 지 오래였습니다. 두바이 탈출에 실패하고 계엄령을 유지하던 그였지만 뭔가 전쟁 범죄를 저지른 콜레드에게 남은 희망 따위는 없었죠. 이에 콜레드는 바깥으로의 통신이 두절된 상황에서 소수의 인원에게 두바이 외곽으로 가 닿을지조차도 모를 구조신호를 보내라고 명령한 뒤 스스로 삶을 마감했습니다. 하지만 자신의 오판으로 죄 없는 사람들을 죽인 워커는 도저히 그 죄책감을 감당하지 못해 미쳐버렸고, 이미 죽은 지 오래인 콜레드를 머릿속에서 되살려 그 모든 책임을 그에게 떠넘겼으니 이것이 바로 워커의 진실이었습니다.
I know the truth is hard to hear, Walker, but it's time. You're all that's left, and we can't live this lie forever. 4. Is this really what you want, Walker? So be it. 5.
그러니까 John Conrad, United States Army.
죄의 무기를 견디지 못하고 스스로 죽음을 택한 워커. 그러나 이것은 하나의 가능성일 뿐. 감당하기 어려운 지옥 앞에서 워커는 결코 자신의 죄를 받아들일 수 없었습니다.
It takes a strong man to deny what's in front of it. Stronger than you were. Whatever you say, Walker. No matter what happens next, don't be too hard on yourself. Even now, after all you've done, you can still go home. Lucky you.
What now, sir?
Huh?
The men are asking. What do we do now?
We complete our mission.
And what mission would that be, sir?
Just get me a goddamn radio. This is Captain Martin Walker, requesting immediate evacuation of Dubai. Survivors. One too many.
Commander, this is Falcon 1. I think we found him. Captain Walker.
He's armed!
It's okay. Hold your fire.
I don't understand. What's he doing?
Look at his eyes.
Something's not right.
Captain Walker, we are here to help. But first, I need you to lay down your weapon.
He's not complying.
He's shell-shocked. Give him a second. Just hand me your weapon, Captain. We're here to take you home.
Can he even hear you?
Quiet! Captain?